Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay. My name is Putri Dewi Lestari. I am from class 8, 2021. I will show you a figure about text type and relevant criteria for translation from Snell-Hornby. Mary Snell-Hornby's integrated approach. In her book, Translation Studies as an Integrated Approach, the Vienna-based scholar, teacher, and translator Mary Snell-Hornby reviewed and attempts to include a wide variety of different linguistic and literary concepts is an overarching integrated approach to translation based on text type. Snell-Hornby comes from a predominantly German theoretical background and notably borrows the notion of prototypes for categorizing textile. Snell-Hornby explained that horizontally the diagram is to be read as a series of lines from left to right with no clear demarcation. This is complemented by a stratificational model, proceeding from the most general level A to the most specialized level F. In level A, she set out to integrate literary, general language, and special language translation into a single continuum, rather than isolating them according to separate areas of translation. Level B indicates prototypical basic text type. So, for example, for literary translation, there is a Bible, stage film, lyric poetry, modern literature, and each other. On the right is like fiction. Like fiction, which begin to merge into the newspaper or general information type of general language. Level C shows the non-linguistic disciplines, which are inseparably bound up with translation. This including socio-cultural knowledge for general language translation and special subject studies for specialized translation. Level D then covers the translation process, including E, understanding the function of the ST. EE, the TT focus, and EEE, the communicative function of the TT. Level E covers areas of linguistic relevant to translation. Level F, the lowest order level, deals with phonological aspects such as alliteration, rhythm, and speakability of stage translation and film dubbing. This is a very ambitious attempt to bring together diverse areas of translation and to bridge the gap between the commercial and artistic translation, described by Sally Mercer in 1813. Yet one must question whether an attempt to incorporate all genres and text type into such a detailed, single, overarching, and analytical framework is really viable. That's it. Thank you. Yeah.